Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Magic Kingdom for yet another Dapper Day. Just wanted to say hello to you guys really quickly. I know I haven't been filming very much. It's been very busy, a lot of changes, but just wanted to say hello and welcome you to another fantastic day in the parks. Roll call.
Hi, I'm Katie.
Hi, I'm Dan.
Ariel.
We've already been stopped for photos twice, which is a big deal that hasn't happened before, so that's number one. Number two, I've already ran into a lot of people and we've barely been here, so today is already starting out to be a great day. Perfect weather too. It's in the low 70s right now. We have overcast keeping us nice and cool. So today is definitely going to be a day to remember. Just in case you guys need a refresh, this is David. He's one of my best dressed friends in the world. He's literally here every day as well. So I don't know how you do it, man.
Determination, motivation, inspiration.
And so I was like, I slapped it all up there and pinned it away.
It's been a long time since I've seen you guys.
I like the shimmy that you did with it.
Thank you.
That's cool.
This is Miss Texas Rodeo, 1950.
Yeah, it's Italy. Ooh. That's why Jerry would like it.
There's nothing on it.
Oh, wait, see how tall it is.
I mean, you said yes. I could.
Oh my god, please do something neat. It'd be so cool.
Lean it up, it'll represent a girl.
Something.
I'll
think on it.
Slow curve, but you know.
Cute. Oh, I like it.
And you just.
Mural.
I'll think on it.
Something like that.
It wouldn't be Dapper Day, and it wouldn't be Disneyland without John and his churros.
Standing right now would be such a good shot of him.
I got it. Look.
Oh, that's a nice one. That's a good one. Got it.
Where do you want me to go?
Walmart.
haircut.
Time being California Adventure since Food and Wine has started. Today is actually the final day. If you've had an opportunity to explore Food and Wine, it's been fantastic. I've heard wonderful things. I was really excited about it. Unfortunately, life has been super busy. I haven't had an opportunity to come into the parks. However, today is a nice combination to get Food and Wine in there, so it's going to be great. All right, cheers. This is just perfect.
I'm glad I got lemon lime.
Not sure what's going on today, but lots and lots and lots and lots of people. I just love that the Angels theme is used in the park, and I always feel bad every time I hear it. I just needed to do that real quick, guys. Sorry. Good night, everyone. Thank you for joining us for another Dapper Day. See you in November.